That's not what I have in mind. So 44 damage per strike. Another 88 damage. So now you see the ledge right there. You can very easily get pulled into that when you get hit by it. That's what I want to avoid. That's why I stepped off. I think we got one head. Whoops, too late. What I'm trying to do is I need to get the bone arrow out. Body as a marker. So that's two faces, or probably two heads. Why am I holding the shield up while this is going on? It's because you never know when he'll attack you this way. And if he gets me right in the right by one of his heads, direct contact, that would kill me. Okay, really liked when he had his severed head up, up front. Because that's when he takes a lot of damage. 54. We only have 7 of these arrows left. Wow, it took exactly 50 arrows to kill him. Well, 50 arrows and the sword damage I did.